Good day, friends. In this video, I want to tell you about the Greek called Vega. Vega means volatility risk and shows how the price reacts to volatility changes. I will show how Vega works using real strategies as an example. I have an options board open for a near-term series, expiration in a couple of days. The asset is Bitcoin futures. The Greek Vega is indicated by a blue icon with the letter V. So, right now, the center strike on the money is 31,000. The Vega value is 12.49. What that means? It means that if the volatility of an option changes by 1 point, for example, plus 1, there will be a $12 increase in the price of that option. The price will become not 513, but 525. 527 now. And if the IV decreases, we will see a decrease in the price of an option. The numerical value of Vega is always the same for both put and call options. The maximum Vega is at the strikes with the maximum time premium. And this is the center strike at the money. Consequently, these options are most sensitive to IV changes. The further away the options are from the center strike, out of the money or in the money, the less sensitive the prices of these options are to changes in volatility. Look, at the center strike, the Vega is 12. At strike 34, the Vega is less than 1. The option at the strike 29 has a Vega of 3. The higher the time premium, the greater the sensitivity. Now I suggest we look at another series of options. Let's add a new series. How about next month? As you can see, the Vega is much higher now. The longer the time till expiration, the bigger the time premium and the bigger the Vega. As you can see, the Vega of an option with 4 days to expiration is 12. But the Vega of an option with an expiration in 1 month is 36. And look at the premiums. 500 here and 1,300 here. And now I suggest we work with some typical strategies. For example, a simple strategy like buying a straddle. I buy 1,000 contracts here and here. So, take a look at our resulting strategy. I bought strike 31 call options and strike 31 put options. We got a positive Vega of 25,000. What does this mean for us and our strategy? In case the volatility of the option changes. Oh, by the way, we can change the volatility in our modeling. For example, here the volatility was 38, I change it to 48. Now look at how the theoretical price has changed. It was 510, it's now 623. And notice that when I change the volatility, we get a significant profit in this strategy, $250. When Vega is positive, we make a profit when volatility goes up. When volatility goes down, we get risks. I'm going to demonstrate this now. I enter 30 and we immediately have a significant loss due to a decrease in the time premium of the purchased options. Always, in strategies with bought options, we have positive Vega and negative Theta. In strategies with sold options, we get negative Vega and positive Theta. So, to return the IV to the default value, I'll put in 0, where I changed the data. And now I suggest we create a new strategy, for example, a strangle. I sell 1,000 put options at strike 30 and 1,000 put options at strike 32. We have a risk of 1 Bitcoin if the price goes up or down. So, what happens to our strangle if volatility rises? So, volatility was 39, it's now 50. The option was worth 139, but now it's worth 248. Now, in a call option with a strike of 32, volatility has also risen to 50. These situations don't occur out of nowhere, but sometimes events happen that lead to it. Due to an increase in volatility, there is an increase in the premium, and we get a significant loss of $219. But if volatility goes down, and it goes to 30 at both strikes, we'll see our call options become cheaper. The call options have a theoretical price of 66 instead of 138. For the put options, the price was 139. Now it's 73. With the decrease in volatility, we immediately get half of the current profit from this strategy, 138. Vega risk must be taken into account when trading options. If you're buying or selling at the center strike, then Vega risk is of little interest to you, especially if you are selling when the Vega risk is not very critical, because such a strong price move is unlikely. But the following scenario is possible. You sell put options, 29,500 for example, and the price changes quickly, it falls. In this strategy you get a loss on Delta and Vega, because the IV of these options increase sharply, the time premium increases sharply, and so on. So pay attention to Vega before you open an option strategy. And that's all I have about Vega at the moment. You can work with Vega yourself at home and look at the chart of changes. Like this. Oh yeah, I have to press reset. And on this graph you can see how the Vega is changing. The current Vega is minus 14,000, which is $14. And as the expiration date approaches, the Vega gets smaller. In a couple of days it will be 8,000. And the day before the expiration the Vega will be 2,000. The Vega will reach zero on the date of expiration. As always, ask questions in the comments. If this video was useful to you, put a like and subscribe to the channel. I wish you good luck and successful options trading.